Hi, this is Claire Johnson down in the Florida Keys, putting the Rio back in real estate. Today I want to talk to you a little bit about short sales. What is a short sale? This is a term that we have been learning a lot about since the recession hit, since the bubble burst. Short sales are what a seller will try and do before the bank forecloses on their home. A short sale requires the seller's bank to approve an amount of lesser than what they actually owe them. A short sale is anything but a short process. This is a process that could take 2 to 3 months. Now, with a short sale, the seller still owns the property. So the buyer and the seller still have to come to terms on an agreement on price and terms of the contract. Once that is agreed upon, the seller can present that offer to the bank. Now, on the buyer's end, when you submit the offer to the bank, you need to, or when the seller submits an offer to the bank, there needs to be either a proof of funds letter showing that you have the money if you're paying cash, or a pre-qualification letter if you're needing to get financing. That needs to be submitted with the offer. Now, on the seller side, the seller has a bit more homework to do. They're going to need to provide their recent tax returns, probably the last 2 years. Bank statements, pay stubs, hardship letter. There are a few things on a list that the seller needs to provide to the bank. Once the bank gets the complete package, then they will order a BPO on the property, which is a broker price opinion. Once the broker price opinion is done, the bank might opt to order an appraisal on the property. So you can see how this kind of takes time to get the process done. But the banks are becoming more streamlined. We do have a better idea of what market value is. Short sales are still a great opportunity if you have the patience to wait. So if you're interested in short sales, you should get on a daily update, or any property down here on the Keys, you should get on a daily update list so you can be updated within an hour of a property coming on the market that meets your price range and your needs, or has been reduced in price to meet your price range or needs. Short sales are still making up about 20% of our market. So if we can't get these short sales off the market, they will eventually become bank-owned properties. Bank-owned properties make up about 8% of our market. Now, this is Keys-wide. So if you have any questions regarding short sales or any concerns, please don't hesitate to call. You can reach me on my cell at 305-731-4602. This is Claire Johnson, putting the Rio back in real estate.